A hole is defined: a gap or open space in a floor, roof, horizontal, walking, working surface, or similar surface that is at least 2 inches in its least dimension. A hole is talking about any opening in a horizontal surface. So when you're walking across the floor, if there is a hole in the floor, it is a hole. A skylight would be a definition or an example of a hole that is in a roof.
So when roofing homes, new construction or re-roof, tearing off an existing roof and putting a new one on, we come across skylights on a regular basis. In our area, majority of homes have, you know, a minimum of one skylight and sometimes more than that as well. And so it's a big hazard, especially new construction. Like what's shown here is the framers will frame the skylight curb is what it's called. So we can flash around it and then we put the new skylight on. But it's a huge hole going all the way down. It's a big hazard. And so what the law is and what we do is when those skylights are open, you got to have a piece of plywood or something on site to where you can put it over the top, fasten it, and where it's you know, marked hole that it's a danger so nobody will step into it. There's been a lot of injuries over the years where people, you know, they don't do this, and they'll be walking backwards just not knowing where it's at, and they'll trip and fall, and some people have even died during this process. So it's really important to take the time and you know, cover the holes on the roofs if it's new construction or even during a residential re-roof.
So if you're up there on that roof, the thing we want you to do is prevention. Okay, we always want prevention. The skylight covers, the anything you can do, the guardrail systems, demarcation, anything you can do to protect against those skylights is the very first. Temporary guardrail systems, like we said, you know, block it off, make it so you can't get to it. Most guys just want to tie off and run around. But you remember, the thing about skylights is that you could tie off on this side, walk up to a skylight, you could walk up to it, you're fine. But once you walk around it and you're on the other side, you're no longer tied off. Okay, because if you fall back through, you're going down through. Okay, so you always have to be kind of treat it like a leading edge. You can go up to it, but you can't go around it. If you're gonna go around it, you have to replace your anchor. Owner that has a building that has a lot of skylights, I would tell him permanent fall protection system. That way a guy's hooked off, he's always hooked off. Those things start at one end, go all the way to the other. So we can wrap them through, they're cleated. So when you walk through and you've got the little, we call them travelers, the tie-up points, they just click right through. So you never have to tie off or untie.
One of the common things that we come across with roofing are skylights, or at least openings to let sunlight come in. Oftentimes on commercial buildings is where you'll find just the openings around the perimeter of the building so that those exterior windows can get some natural light. Residential or commercial jobs a lot of times have skylights as well, and those have their own fall protection hazards that you need to address. And so what we do is we will build or take a sheet of plywood and cover those skylight areas so that we can eliminate that risk of falling through either the opening or falling through, tripping and then falling through the skylight itself is a potential. And so by taking plywood and covering those holes or those skylights up is critical. And that is something that happens at the very beginning of a job. When the foreman gets to the job, they look on their material list, they look on the job sheet, they see there's a skylight, they know that they need to address that right away. So when they go up, get their fall protection installed, they will then take care of that skylight as well.